Let's see if this class is fun. Everyone else is calm. I'm like, oh wait, this is the mission that first premiered, the TV got to play.
No, really.
Am I worried?
No, you're the blind forest.
Oh, I get it.
I think you are Ori.
Yeah, he's Ori.
Okay. Not right now,
though,
right?
Oh, this is going really
smooth. Oh wait, you start out nice. Yeah. You're not streaming. Well, Twitch does not update. I was on your channel.
I can see my stream. But again, it says I have zero viewers. Oh, and if you click out game auto pauses, that's cool.
That's some baby shit right there.
That's nice. Again. There's a skip prologue option. Pause.
Stupid backlash.
Did you get him?
Yeah.
Yeah, you got him.
Yeah, I chopped him up. He wasn't able to grab me before I did.
The stairs, they go up.
I just auto used Hollow Knight controls and it's just compatible, I guess.
Right.
Okay. Let's see how it goes.
What? Oh, there's a ladder.
Playing through like a memory right now, right?
How? Wait, I'm being caught by the.
Yeah, you are, aren't you?
Yeah, get back.
End of the next. Oh wait, you went that direction.
Yeah, I'm just exploring a little.
I may have fallen down. But don't worry, I'm good now.
Boxes everywhere. Found.
Oh, grimoire?
Something. The tome of grimoire. Do I need a barrel? How do I get in there again? It's another barrel minigame. I'm crying. Okay. I guess that doesn't actually exist.
Wait, what if we just threw a bomb at it?
Now. Okay. Oh, right, we can just kill that barrel.
Oof, what a burn. Did it work?
Yeah, it worked.
Funnily enough, those stones are still there, visually.
Oh yeah, they just like aren't corporeal.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm just looking. On Finkelman residence. You hear something?
It might be a chaos ward.
No more chaos warrior.
Nice. Leaped at him. My god, this class. Something else.
No. Oh, loot die. Are you in the cellar? Yeah, okay.
Ah, it's hurt. I always forget that. Or rather, I always mistake you as one of the companions.
Classic. Yeah.
Are there a bunch behind us?
A few.
That's a
and they're gone. My firebomb slowed them down. Hook rat.
Hey. Oh, there's some medical supplies you should probably use.
A bunch of potions down here. Nothing interesting.
Oh, yeah, that way. Yeah, we should check. His leap ability recharges really quickly. It's really nice.
Makes sense.
Oh no. Thanks.
Right about that gas rat.
Here he is.
You keep shaking your head.
Yep.
Dead bodies.
Alright, Hoi died, game is over. Unlocked. Wow. Complete easy prologue. Cheeks. Yes.
Oh no.
I can move fast.
I'm out of perk.
That's... Ow. Oh right, I have damage values.
A loot rat.
Hey, where?
I don't know, I just dying. Heard someone say mine.
Oh, there it is.
Got it.
Nice. Oh, nice.
Okay, we'll learn about the rest of the controls later. Wait, so...
I think I know what one other tome is in this map.
WASD in space.
I remember something about a balcony. About a balcony. That's the only thing I can remember.
This is bad, right? Yeah.
This cellar. Where am I going? Where the heck am I going, man?
Wait, are you supposed to be going that way? Am I supposed
no
to be
idea.
Going?
No, we're not supposed to be going this way. That's for certain.
I have no tabs
right now. There's a barrel here. Oh, okay, I see. This is like the gas can stuff. We have to find explosive barrels and put it on the wagon.
Load something.
We don't have it. Right. Where's Nico to teach me how to play this game? It's on defenses.
I don't think it was Tome I was thinking about. I think it was just something else.
Just this challenge of following? Finding the challenge.
Yeah, finding the barrels. Yeah, the objective.
Have you been inundated with people to fight, or has it just been this area?
No, it's just been you.
Okay. So, I am doing something.
Yeah.
I figured that they probably spawn from one location.
So this
we have to drag it?
Yeah.
This is the exploration route.
I hear you, Gunrat.
This is defensive.
Yeah, that'd be him.
Kind of.
Nice.
Chief unlocked.
Hey, what are we trying to do with this?
I'm gonna die. We're trying to blow up this building. Take a look. Bye. Rattling gun.
Oh, I actually can't reach him. Yeah, shoot him.
Got him.
Nice. Where to now?
We escape through the front there.
The little crater we just made.
Yeah, the giant flaming crater. Oh, be careful, I think they can randomly come down and murder you.
Who's this day?
The fireworks going off.
Oh. I see what you mean. Oh. How'd that get behind us? I heard it ahead of us.
I turned around, but I wasn't able to charge my bow into- ow!
Yeah, that hit me too.
But it's definitely a tone here-ish. Almost definitely.
I fell down. How'd you get up there?
Stairs.
Oh.
Nope, that ain't it. Well, I think I'm inescapably down here now.
I'll look around. But yeah, I don't see anything.
Don't have a wall jump yet.
Okay.
was just the chest? I don't know.
It's been
so long.
Right, I can't reach that. Ah, shit. Get bonus health or something?
I'm hearing some big ones.
Simple keys, obviously.
Oh, well.
Still watching stream, Michael?
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah. This is what animals do to trees, you know. Okay, anyways.
No big monsters. Interesting.
Wait. I got...
Gun.
How did I kill four things without... not melee?
Did you kill them with bombs? With a jump?
That might have been it, actually.
So far.
Did you ground pound them with your ass?
With my axe, sir. Alright.
You know, like the Bernie Sanders meme? It's been going around.
Yeah.
In Final Fantasy 14, there's a boss that just like sits in a chair and it's just replaced with Birdie.
Oh,
no.
That's actually great.
Castle there. Yeah, but I could have got Castle Dragon though. Maybe
actually, no. Tell me. Oh my god.
I need that there for now. If I remember if I need those. Honestly, I thought that was Gorb for a second. Michael, I thought it was Gorb.
It's Gorb, yes.
Gorb?
Gorb. I am Gorb.
Oh, it's a map. Wait, I have it? No, I don't. Okay. It's just... wait, it's over here. No, that's a keystone. Thank you. farming? Ability point farming? What? Can we just respawn over here? That's how this works? Please go down. Okay. We have to practice how to go down. Okay, down first.
Wait, are you playing Ori in the Blind Forest?
Yeah.
Yes. This was a development that was happening.
Yes, I did announce this, and I am still here.
Right.
Well, I did lower your volume, that's why.
Well, that sounds like a you problem now, isn't it?
No. Not really, I found out the information in the end.
But you could have been catching up on my Ori game, but think about it.
Thought about it. Alright. Anyone do another one?
Sure, I'll do one more.
Make a thing here.
Wait, how do we equip illusions on things?
You have to like do it through the crafting like menu. It's like the last one, I think. 6. Apply illusion to the weapon. The illusion is not consumed in the process. It can be applied to other weapons. We'll put this in.
Wait, it's not.
Oh, that's here. Apply illusion. How do you get the illusion? Do you
oh, just... no, buying it. That's what I did. Yeah. Come look at my axes now.
You said you played Ori, right?
I played a little bit of Ori.
I met Colleen.
Yeah,
Colleen, he's asking you a question. Oh, that's pretty
sad. Wait, what? What did you say?
You said you played Ori, right?
Me? Long time ago. I never finished it, though.
Oh, yes. Me
well,
too.
But you have played it, which does answer the question. Oh no, I missed a piece of dialogue.
Did you die?
Oh, no, I just...
Oh, you changed classes?
Yeah, give me a second.
Yes, Phil. Of course.
Yeah, Phil 101.
That's a reference. That is a reference.
Some may call it a reference.
I learned wall jump. Cool. And now it's telling me to use arrow key? Alright, you gotta stop. Why does it always give me tutorials in the opposite control scheme?
Fuck you, that's why.
Yeah, apparently. Alright, I was gonna like just go back to my soul link to save time, but like I don't care about saving time.
Right, not doing the speedrun.
No, I'll do speedrun later. If I am.
Alright, I'm ready whenever you are.
Okay, so money does disappear. Good to know. And I can't, like, really jump off walls. Wall jump for, like, the height. What? Oh, right.
Dodging or blocking? This is dodging. Enemies, increase max health, reduce blood cost by 50%.
Oh, I thought it like outlined the thing.
Alright. Absolutely no idea how to do this one, so we'll do it by you.
Okay.
shooting levers. Okay. Oh, that's the map piece. I remember.
I guess destroying the people.
Ow.
Good.
This required the charge, right? Charge is top left, if I remember.
No. What's this?
What?
Oh. It's pretty much nothing. I might as well pick it up.
Oh, no.
What?
It was a Gatling gun that I thought would stay up top, in which case I can't, you know.
Sometimes. Alright, fun fact about the glaive.
Yeah.
I just hit armored opponents with it anyway.
Oh, nice.
Oh. Oh, crap.
That's not what I meant to do. How do you return to your...
Nice.
Whoa. Where's your map? Oh, it's tab, isn't it? How do I return to my soul link? I feel like that was a feature.
They might be behind
us.
Oh
my god, it's so bad. Michael?
What? What? What have you done? You're fine.
Well, there was one of those people that grabs you that I hid behind a pillar from.
Storm souls.
Do we follow him?
Follow who?
Him.
The storm fiend.
No, but these guys are jumping down, so I guess. Yeah, we should go down.
Okay. Hope jump doesn't really help.
It's a new. Bones.
Oh,
hey, I found Storm Feed.
That was a little dangerous.
Alright, that's what my thing does now.
What do you mean? Okay.
Yeah.
Well, fairly well.
Surprisingly so. It's down to you.
Oh my goodness.
Blightstorm is behind us. Somewhere.
I'm sure it won't be a problem.
What a secret I can get to.
Nice. Have that as your act ability?
Yeah, I have a dash.
Nice. What?
Oh.
It's a rat. An assassin.
Yeah, he's right down there. Yeah, he's now there.
Yeah, you can do a blink like that.
Yeah, right. He's dead.
They got him.
He got shot.
Achievement unlocked.
Clad Kazaki.
Clad Kazaki?
Oh,
it's just great. They're all in the same color. Shit. There it is, Assassin Red.
Oh, right there.
Yes. Is this what I think?
Yeah, I'm just looking at it. Gotta loot things.
Did it come towards me? What the stop? Wait, did I die?
Imagine dying.
What the fuck just happened?
Oh, what? That's a what?
Game saves are actually status saves.
Yeah, something.
Did
yeah.
Do like 2 hearts of damage? Is that what happened?
Nice.
Oh, this is the charge.
All right, I remember why I stopped using the glaive, because it's hard to hit enemies. Sometimes, like Marcus and these nodes, knock enemies to the ground, and it's hard to hit them like that.
Did you go down?
Yeah. I think this is what like I think that it is that I think.
Go back and forth or something. Can I not?
Yeah.
Wait, did we get a boss fight here?
Nope.
Aww. Did you see that?
Gosh, later. Yeah, that's all it.
Oh, we're back here. Okay, his corpse doesn't hurt me. Good to know. Oh, I thought this was the breakable wall. I don't remember where the breakable walls are anymore. Crap.
I gotta get more ammo.
One here.
He's not happy. Oh, there's ammo right here.
Oh, okay. Give me a second, man.
Okay, well, whenever Windows brings me out, it immediately pauses, so that's good. Better than Hollow Knight TM. Other thing I didn't platform to that I said I was gonna come back to. now. I'm on health, aren't I?
So this is the last one?
Yeah. Oh no.
What?
Plague monks.
I don't understand. Who are you?
There's two more somewhere. We down here somewhere.
Nice.
Here.
Here's the last one.
How do I get over there?
Kuba's stuck.
It's right there.
Where?
Up the hill. Oh yeah, Kuba's stuck.
That's in the center.
Alright, give me a second.
We did everything there.
Up the hill, up the stairs.
What's that? Wait, it looks like you can swim later.
No, it's right here. You have to jump off the boxes. Alright.
Oh, wait. So now, technically, you're completely
right. We're gonna die.
Oh, no.
Oh, this is Victor, actually. Did you revive him? Probably got it.
We should revive them. We'll get a little bit extra XP. Not that much, but like enough.
I should go up there instead.
Are you good?
Yeah, let's go.
This way.
Okay.
Oh, it was more swimming. Okay. Interesting.
Bye.
Bye.
So yeah, that's what happens when you have a concentration potion.
Okay. Bye.
You just press dash. Keep flying? Yeah, you just dash forward.
Oh, wait, does it keep dash. Refilling it?
Yeah. Oh. It's a timer thing.
Oh, I didn't know that. I should have used it more often then. Yeah. I thought it was more of a instantly recurrence.
No. So, usually, if you have like a long cooldown one, it's difficult, but it's difficult to use effectively. But
yeah.
Shit. Oh, I have to get used to this platforming now.
What goes?
What do you mean? Fuck off. How do I get over there? What is hitting me? Stop. What did I get an achievement for?
Jason, kill when they four die. Enemies
simultaneously using charge flame.
Yeah, Jason, when they die, they very clearly drop things.
Right. It's hard to see because.
Because you're getting dusted.
Oh, right. I remember this part. That's a secret area, isn't it? Oh, right, they did mention the spider thing.
Spider.
Oh, and I can't go that way. I jump very hard that way. Okay, that's not working. Stop. Straight away from me. Why are you alive again? Wah. Wait, that killed him, kinda. No, stop! Okay.
Also, next time, Michael, we can probably go on your thing. Because I think I'm hero level 40 now. Power? Yeah.
What? Didn't it say you needed to be like 200?
Yeah, I said 240.
Are you 240?
Yeah.
Oh.
So I have to go back here. So I can go this way. Right? So when I said slowly, god damn it. Oh right, I can look down, right? Let me look down more.
No.
Okay. Okay, well, I think I tried. I feel like I have to jump to the other wall, then jump again. Yeah. Alright, this is not doable. Bye! Going to the
pretty
other
quick to give up there, buddy.
Oh no, don't say unless.
Unless...
Oh, stop!
I don't remember anything about this game, so...
It doesn't seem doable. That was my best attempt, and I wasn't really close.
What are you trying to do? I don't even know what kind of movement abilities you have.
What
do you think? I don't even know what kind of movement abilities you have, Hugh.
I don't.
Wall sliding? That's a movement ability, Jason.
I have wall jump, that's it.
Yeah? That's a movement ability.
Fuck.
Wait, Michael.
There's a dash,
Michael?
According to the controls. When
I'm crafting items, is there a chance for different rarities, or how does that work?
It's just a chance, I think.
Okay.
Eh. I know, that was like on the edge of everything. Don't think so. Let's go to the other area. Those enemies seem scary anyways.
Spirit bomb, Jason.
Oh, and do I have to worry about not accidentally crafting my, or smelting the things I have equipped?
Probably, yeah.
Wait, I can only teleport between these two places? Oh.
Right, because you need the teleport stone.
Well, shit.
Oh my god.
Wait, what? Isaac.
Okay. Wait, what happens if I destroy an illusion? Or smelt it?
Why?
Nothing. You get the same thing as before. I don't know what it... I used to remember what it did. I think they changed it.
How did I not find this before?
Is it because you're a big donkus?
How about that?
I think it is.
Oh, this is black reverse. Oh right, it's dark as shit.
Wait, that's why it's called
Where's
black
my
reverse.
Lantern?
Because it burrows. Understand?
Welcome I don't know to Deep that. Nest.
Welcome to Deep Nest. You can never leave.
Not
you'll get to
nest.
You'll get to like a screen transition and it'll be like Deep Nest. I'm like, oh no, I can never leave.
Yeah, something like that. Oh, I'm gonna have to go through this again. Skip. Oh yeah, let's look at these statistics. I've been playing for 54 minutes. I've discovered 8% of the world. This is how many times I've respawned. Blah, okay. Yeah, cool. The next All thing right. is this dash. This is some kind of jump thing. This is a ground pound. This is just holding on to the wall. Is that the dash?
The dash is inside you, Jason.
It's inside you all the time.
That's great. Alright, so now I save, so I don't have to deal with that again.
Blasting in the background.
Yeah, I found a new skin, so I had to apply it. I may have blown. That's about it for now.
Alright. Yeah.
Also, math is almost played up to the right thing.
What do you mean?
I mean that in the literal sense.
How? I guess he stayed up like crazy late last night just playing Borderlands.
Here's the thing, if you've already done it recently, you can just speed it. Problem is, he is not same level yet.
Right.
Because apparently, we gained more XP or something.
Well, there were a few times we went back and did things, right? Like, our thing wasn't, like, optimized. All that, you know.
Yeah. I'm getting a picture of it. Hey, guys, I'll be back later. Have a good time, boys. Good luck, Jason.
I can't get up there. Less. Oh! No, I don't know. Oh, got it. Got a tank damage. Oh, so I... Right, because I can't get that all in one go, so... I have to have at least 5 energy capacity in order to open any of those types of doors, right? Or is it 4? Something like that. Either way, I'm not close. Where the fuck do I go? Unless... Nope. That didn't really help. Let's go swimming. Alright, I tried. It was a good attempt. Jump up, I guess, or something. Maybe I can't. I don't know. I think I can get up there. There's probably a place where I have to, like, go through a platform, and I just... Thank you. there's a thing up there. I don't think I can get to that.
Oh look, it's a tree, Jason. Did you interact with the tree before?
Yes, this is one of the first things I interacted with. I'm very stuck right now.
Okay. I don't know.
That was the wall jump tree.
Okay. I know the dash tree has something to do with a large tree. Like, you go inside of the tree, and there's a puzzle or something. I don't know. That's all I know.
I don't think I've met a large tree that I've been able to go inside
yet. I've never met a large tree I didn't like.
That's not what I meant to do.
What the fuck did you do?
I accidentally dragged the window.
Oh, okay.
It'd be sized. Right? Can't interact with it anymore. And then there's nothing here. How do I get over there? Oh, that's from swimming, which I cannot do because I'm gonna die.
Well, swimming is a very advanced ability. You don't understand.
Maybe I'm just supposed to grind out ability points until I get everything that I need. That sounds like a stupid game design, though, and I trust that this game does not have stupid game design.
Very good. Trust your game developers.
Whoa, it says there's stuff upwards, but I don't know how to get upwards. Anywhere close. Does this require double jump or some type of flying mechanic? Doesn't even look like I can get close to getting up there. And I also don't know how to get down here. I never figured this out. It seems like it should be obvious. But I don't see it. Oh, I didn't do shit. I do it over here. I can deflect those? Hold on, I gotta try this. Oh, I didn't hit him. Alright, I've climbed through this thing a million times. Oh yeah, let's look down. How about that? Oh! Wait, I've already been there. This isn't exciting anymore. Imagine looking down and figuring out you've already been there. Oh, fuck. I just wanted to turn on my light, man. Stop.
No lights.
Okay. I don't know how to get up there. I'm 72%. I think that's just the exploration percentage, not like... Maybe I use the fleeping guys to...
The fleeping?
The leaping guys. Yes, and then I take damage, which knocks me up into the, you know, I get...
No.
I don't think so. That's too advanced.
Because you get hit stun.
Oh, do you?
Yeah, do you know?
I don't know.
Look like you get hit stun.
But look, I got hit up.
I don't know anything about this game.
Now we're back here. The thing over there, I've never collected such a thing, I feel like. This was the charge tree. So what if I just hit it right here? No. What is down there? It's an area? Oh, it's the place I couldn't jump to. Yes. I'd have to maybe somehow move it back while I'm up there. And then that could get me something. Why is this purple?
It's spooky.
It is spooky. I don't like it. So if I just jump, I can't make that. Okay. I don't think building momentum really helps in this game. I can't climb up there because it has a lip. Achievement unlocked. Kill 3 enemies without touching the ground. Very cool. Mm-hmm. If I charge up here, it does not hit the level. Can I pass through here? I can't jump up here because... Wait. I can just jump up there. What the heck? Alright, so that's it. But now what? Right, I can climb with you. Then I can get over here and close down to the spikes. This is progress, though. Climb through these platforms. Let's go left. Doesn't look like I can get through there. Oh yeah, you're supposed to make the thing drop down in order to move in the pit.
Right. It's the pit.
All right, climb, please. This is. That type of lip grab is very similar to when you single jump in order to grab the lip, like coming up from the dirt mouth stag station. Ow. Alive still. Oh no 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 no.
Not from here.
imagine not saving the game for that long. What did I even do? I didn't do anything, right? I just discovered that I could climb up. So. I guess I lost all my ability points, probably. That sucks. That was a bad position. Switch to the keyboard controls. Alright, that's still the same. So, like, E, like, space is still jump. Z is still jump. nice, right? Bitch. the views and so it's much more. To breathe clean water. Charge dash. So you use dash in the air. Those are kind of required, probably, somewhere. What? Close. Oh, is this the Jinso tree, actually? Oh, we're almost there. Okay. Okay, let's see. Interesting. What was the one in this rock? Did I have to push the other one? Ah, broken thing though. me. No unlimited heals, I guess. Okay. Looks good. Oh no. Wait. Am I gonna get some type of purple ability now? landed on the spikes, dude. Why are my things not doing nearly as much damage? Just farm? God. I was very tempted to pogo, but. Spell. Oh, but this save. Hoggies. Where am I? Okay. It's a bunch of missing stuff. We'll figure it out after we get this water vein back, I guess. Yeah. Save after every single cutscene because he's ticked. Wait, do we have anything over here yet? I can't. But I'm not going to. Oh, that's good. All the way over there. Oh. Yeah. spend the energy. I want to save here. All right, I'm gonna go with dying, and then, haha, my secret. Good save, by the way. Why is there nothing here? It feels like I'm supposed to fall from top. Oh, that water looks ominous as fuck. It's like magic. Ow. Just get the thing down here. I don't think I can even get across.
Thank you.
Good attempt. That was a mistake. Okay, that one's a mistake. Any of these are yet. The large orb containers, I believe. Thank you. this double jump? Yes! Called it! I was like, I don't think I can jump to get out of that one part. So what does this have to be? It's double jump. Of course. I shoot an arrow? Does that do damage, or is that just like a puff of air animation? Doesn't require energy. We're not reversing the puff. Double jump is required. The energy gates tell you like how much is required. That's so weird. Okay. Okay, it continues your current momentum. I see. Stuff on this thing. Wait, I thought you were. I don't know. Alright, Path of Pain time, let's go. Shit. Thank you. Oh, I need the water for this. Right. Oh god, this is hard. Kill him? That's okay. Let's be friends. Achievement unlocked. No, we kill everyone. Oh, this was Wendy. Oh. I love that. World events. Oh. Alright, so I kill myself now, right? Alright, cool. I didn't recognize where we were. Now, with my newfound double jump. Oh shit. This wall glide thing going, which is interesting. No, it's not. Oh, we should save. I don't want to do that again. That's a new one. Oh, it's not. Somehow there. Is that where you drop down above? Oh, fuck, I have to do that all again. Thank you. Ginso tree. Achievement unlocked. Rotten inside. This is what you were talking about, right?
Yeah.
Not hit you? No, you're just
involved.
I was like, oh yes, I'll land on this red thing. It'll be great. Okay. Why is that a plan? I feel like I missed something. Just kill me then, I guess.
Is very linear.
This one? No. Where am I?
Alright, it might be getting less linear.
Thanks, Mike. Quadratic pads on this house. Maybe it's this one. Hey, we got it. Alright, that wasn't really.
An extra please.
I wonder if you could have done that before. Probably.
Maybe. I don't like know about it.
Yeah. You could have seen like the lip of it, I guess. Motherfucker. Why'd you do this to me?
How could this happen to me? Right, so you didn't save again, so you still haven't gotten that thing below.
Right. But do I care?
I don't know, man. I don't know what it gets. It gets you like some RNG bits.
Why did you grab onto it? Okay. So. This goes there, that goes there, that goes there. I assume that goes there, and that goes there, and then that's the exit. Okay.
Yep, I know exactly what you're talking about.
What? Where did I go? I wish I could see. So, like, you seem to be able to land in these things, but, like, I can't land in this one. Dude, stop grabbing onto the things! The wall cling is too strong.
It's not wall cling, they're just like physical objects. Right? You're getting stuck in between the physical objects.
Okay, using double jump? Useful.
Wow. It's almost as if Desavius used to teach you how to double jump. Or perhaps even to triple jump.
That's not till later.
How do you know? Maybe it's right now.
Wait, hold on. Oh, I got it. I'm so good. Wait, what is this for? I just have to move this out of the way, I guess.
Well, you see, Jason. It has some portal-y effects, right? Very advanced. Alright, that is wrong.
Well, I tried.
Right.
Okay, I get it.
He gets it. Very advanced mathematics.
Alright, now once it comes out of this portal, I'll just reflect it. Fuck!
To myself. Actually got him.
Is there a better way to do this? Timing correctly? I think there is. But, oh, wait, that was stupid. I can't see one. Oh, I get it. Fuck. Can't have shift already held, which is annoying. Oh my god, I almost got hit.
Wow.
Wait, about that other thing.
No.
Wait, it's a boss fight?
No, it's time for a boss fight.
It's kinda like a...
It's a wave battle.
No, it's not. Ow. I assume I need him to break it on.
I feel like you just need to kill him. It's some kind of wave battle slash mini boss. Slash mini wave boss battle. She was just supposed to use it.
Oh, it wasn't even locked before. Oh, I was just supposed to use it. Okay,
yeah.
Okay. You know, whatever. We kind of just we went over that real quick.
Yeah.
That goes there. This goes here. Oh, but we need the keystones. Ow.
Keystone. Just design this keystone.
Wait, I can just keep double jumping.
I guess going into the portal refreshes your double jump.
Achievement unlocked! It's just like Portal! Alright, what was the actual achievement though? Air double jump 5 times consecutively without touching the room. Okay, great. Yeah.
That's what they say.
That goes there. I can't get there. Ugh, okay. Where am I? Stop grabbing onto the wall! Where are you? You keep sliding on walls. So we save here. Get a new ability. Requires double jump charge flame efficiency. Requires two ability points. What is light burst?
Light burst is an ability you already have.
Wait, it is? What is it?
It says, doesn't it say increases the strength and radius of light burst?
Right, but what's
so
light
I assume
burst?
It's something you already have. Is it your charge attack thing?
No, that's called charge flame. Right?
Okay, then is light burst just your regular attack, or is that called something else? Was it an ability you don't have?
So spirit flame, wall jump, charge flame, double jump.
So it probably just is something you don't have then.
Right, that's what I said. Requires split flame though, which I do have. Oh, but that also requires two ability points. Sorry, here we go.
Oh, wait, so you can. So you have the ability for it.
Ability
for it. Right.
I mean. Maybe. Maybe. It require it doesn't require it, but it's what it boosts anyways for some reason. I don't know. We'll figure it out.
Alright. Good talk.
Alright, tree. Rise of dismay. Yep. Can't use tree. Feels great, man. He dashed through the air, pog.
Oh, I
this must be the triple jump tree.
Yep, that's it.
Wait.
You can
use the tree.
Yeah, you can use the tree.
Ah, yes, bash! That's not dash.
Yes! Bash him!
But it's on the dash button. Hold C near land. Aim and then. What?
You can hold an object and then you can bounce off of it, basically.
And it's time.
Is it? Free money.
Okay, it's much easier with the mouse, actually. Fuck, I need to switch back.
Imagine not using the mouse.
Yeah, I had the Hollow Knight controls because I was like, you know what? Alright, fine, I'll switch back to the mouse. That requires too much.
No, if I could play Hollow Knight with the mouse, I would.
Spirit flame. Right, light burst is R, which I don't have.
Okay.
I don't have dash either.
So you don't have light burst.
What is this bullshit?
Bash.
That's so cool. Wait, is it like a time or what? Like, how soon do I get hit versus like being able to use? I assume I can't. I can.
Just bash him.
Why is this ability OP actually? Ow.
This is like a single player game.
So if it launches in a different direction, launch it back at him. Don't do shit!
Right, because you might want to use this for, you know, other things.
I figured it out.
Yes, he figured it out.
This is a very interesting game mechanic, honestly.
Is it though? Yeah.
Oh, I just solved one of the puzzles back at the very beginning of the game. Yes, of course. With that stupid rolling rock thing. Ow.
Yes.
Wait.
Instead, you use bash to stun them.
Jump.
Oh, good jumps.
Really?
This time, try jumping.
Okay, this made this game a lot more interesting, actually. I really like this. What do I do now?
Oh, bad.
Oh, yes, of course. Go the fuck. Wait, it's not.
Good try. Why does it only hit there? It keeps hitting like right here, instead of hitting the log. Try not being bad. Does it still arc? Does this projectile have physics? Yep. Yeah,
turns out it does.
Wow. Intuition.
Oh, it's one of these guys. Huh. Wait, is that really? Ow. This is not. Ow. Okay, that does way more damage. corruption. Of course. It's like Terraria all over again. Okay, that didn't do shit. Cause an enemy to destroy itself. I have no idea. Ah, what's happening? Oh, those are the rejection things. Ah, wait, shit.
Clean up your butt, think about it.
No.
Okay, so I was thinking about it.
Oh, I needed to redirect it again, right? Okay, yeah, yeah. Okay, no, that's true. This one we kindled, there's two. my god, there's water everywhere. I'm gonna die.
That's right.
Oh my god, I'm actually gonna die.
Got him. He didn't know.
Pepe laugh.
Dude, that's my meme. You're not allowed to take this from me.
But if you die from the orb, you just have to go back. Say Hall of Night, where your progress is a twin when they save you. It's kind of like the opposite, we have to actually like actively save you on your own.
Oh no. Oh, I'm alive! I'm alive! The orb!
Come on!
unlock close call. I freaking died so many times. Where am I? Oh, I'm getting.
Oh my god. Is it 47?
Am I Ori or not? Or is Ori just the forest? And why am I in a new area? Where am I? Okay, I am Ori, I guess. Wow, clear waters. When do I get to swim in it? Never? Oh no. I can swim in it! Pog! Okay, so before it just wasn't clear. Okay. Oh no. Bash off. I can. Ha. Oh, the entire environment changed. That's kind of. It's kind of weird to think about. Come over here, you bitch. Alright, fine. Oh, easy secret. Okay, I need stomp for that. I just like make him go. No, he just doesn't go over there. I tried. Stop attacking me, please. Air, not a requirement. Touch the thorns. Do it. I'm sure it'll feel absolutely amazing. Oh! Ow. Oh yes, let the water run through. Just crystal dash over them. Easy. Yes, of course. Huh, I wonder if I needed water for up there. Maybe I'm not supposed to have water up there. Is pressing space consume the air faster, maybe? Or the wind forest starts off jumping madness. Now is swimming adventure. Oh, that's some nice that run 3D, by the way. That looks very nice. I'm not gonna save in case I needed water to be up there. Maybe you'll come over here now? Still need stomp for that. So where am I? Oh, this shit's filled with... Oh, this just water's clean. Interesting. Yeah, whatever, I'll save. Oh, right. Dash yet. See, this ability is allows a warrior to use dash in the air, but I don't have dash. Maybe I should have saved it, I don't know. Stomp! Yes! The ground pound. Does it take energy? No. Boggers. Oh, you stomp these in. Battle. diving, Beth. It's all about diving. That's so cool. Unlocked halfway there, restore 50% of all map stones. We're finishing this tonight, boys. Out. Fuck. Glory in the blind speed run. Yes. Okay. things to collect over there. There's that. I have to get these. I have to go back. But yeah, I think this is a good place to stop. It's just a lot of backtracking now.
Okay, I'll be back after dinner. Alright. Bye!